I recently read this book called Boundless, written by Ben Greenfield. Is this the best biohacking book right now on the market? Let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of Your Inception. Welcome to my channel. If you want to achieve limitless performance, then subscribe below to start your journey. Today we're gonna talk about this new book written by Ben Greenfield called Boundless. Now, I've been following Ben for quite some time. I know he's a very popular guy in this biohacking industry, very well known. And I was quite excited to see that he has written this new book called Boundless. So as soon as it got available, I decided to order it, read it through. And today in this video, I want to share with you a couple of stuff. I want to share five things that I really love about this book. I want to share five things that I'm not so sure about and I want to, you know, point out here. And of course, at the end of the video, I'm going to tell you if I recommend reading this book or not. So if you're ready, let's just begin. Now, first things first, one thing that I really love about this book is that it's a very comprehensive book. It's probably the most comprehensive book on biohacking that I ever came across. It has around, I think, 21 chapters. It talks about from diet, from longevity tips, from how to, you know, organize your home, and so on, like from physical performance to mental performance to anti-aging tricks to how you look more beautiful and so on. So it's a really, really detailed book and you can learn a lot from it. Now, compared to the Biohacker's Handbook, which I also reviewed and you can find a review somewhere up there, it's more comprehensive and it also provides a lot of guidelines, a lot of step-by-step guides. It kind of, you know, Ben tries to explain a particular topic and then give you some actionable tips, which I really love. The third thing I want to talk about is, you know, this book is really supported by a lot of science, a lot of scientific reviews and articles, and obviously Ben talked to a lot of experts from different fields before on his podcast and so on. So he really tries to make this book, let's say, scientifically valid. Which is a big benefit, but as you will soon see, also a big problem. The fourth benefit is that it's very easy to follow. Even though it's very detailed, it's a very long book, but even if you're a beginner, an intermediate biohacker, or someone, you know, more in the advanced stage, you know, it doesn't really matter. You can easily read it. It's been written in a way that it's quite easy to grasp all the newly gathered know-how. So yeah, I was quite surprised about it because the topic, you know, the biohacking in general is quite an advanced topic. And last but not least, you know, one of the things I really love about it is that it really shows how the science progressed in the past a couple of years or decades, how much we can do nowadays to optimize our performance, our health, our well-being, basically. It's really, it does open a lot of questions. You'll probably, when you read it through, if you're gonna read it, you'll have a lot of unanswered questions, like what's the next step in our development, what's gonna happen after, like, because you can really see at this very moment, we can really upgrade our performance to a level that was, you know, completely impossible, like even 50 years ago. So yeah, it's gonna leave some unanswered questions, obviously, but it will also show you that there's so much you can do nowadays. By the way, guys, I've revealed 13 hacks that will help you boost your focus, energy, and make you super productive every single morning. To get my free handbook, just click below and download it. So is there anything I don't like about this book? Well, yeah, there are a couple of things I'm not so sure about that I want to talk about them in this video. So first thing that I want to mention is I talked about the scientific studies, research that Ben obviously points to in this book. Now, as with other similar books, it's always, you know, you have to be careful when someone says, you know, this research shows X and the other research support it and so on, because there's so many scientific studies right now ongoing and have been done in the past decades that you can easily point to a couple of studies that, you know, kind of support your point of view, whereas you know, either intentionally or unintentionally skip the whole rest of our studies that should probably be mentioned. And What I figured out is there are certain things in this book, not many, but a few that really are questionable, especially when it comes to diets. I mean, Ben is obviously a big fan of eating animal-based diets. And I read a lot of books about that, like a lot of scientific papers and so on. And it seems like, now I don't want to be too judgmental, but it seems like that he intentionally skips a couple of important research papers and doesn't really talk about the side effects of eating too much of animal-based foods, which he obviously promotes throughout the book. So that's something I'm careful about, or I'll be careful about, and try to read some other books on that as well. The second thing is that if you've been reading his blog, you will see that his book has been kind of a taken out of, like, so he all the articles that he wrote on his blog are fantastic, and he obviously took most of that and put it into his book. If you have been one of his followers for quite some time now, then you'll probably, it's a question how much more you can learn in this book. You know, that's, you know, something I want to point to. By the way, guys, what's your favorite biohack that you recently incorporated in your daily life? Let me know in the comment section below. Now, another thing is that I think he wrote in the book that I think it took him 3 years to finish this book. I said before, it's a very comprehensive book. So obviously, it took him quite some time. But the issue with that is that certain things that he recommends, especially certain products or supplements in particular, have been outdated. I mean, they're not on the market anymore, for example, or there have been better products that came on the market in the recent years. So yeah, I know it's always a problem to keep such a book updated and constantly upgraded with the recently available studies and supplements and products and tools and whatnot. But yeah, that's something I want to point out, especially in the field of nootropics, which I know quite a lot. It seems that, yeah, this part has been written quite some time ago, and some of the stuff he recommends there could be better because we have new products in the market right now. Another thing is that he literally shares like tens, if not hundreds of stuff he does every week, from his workouts, supplements that he takes, morning, evening routines, sleep routines, more advanced biohacks, and a lot of stuff. Now, I trust him. I think he's a trustworthy guy. But if you actually, kind of try to fit everything in a daily schedule that he talks about throughout his book, you'll see that it doesn't fit. It's something is wrong here. So I would say like this: I think that most of the stuff he talks about, he actually incorporates in his daily life. I believe in that. But like, we all know, and he said it as well, he also travels a lot. So there's so many things he cannot do on a weekly basis. And even if you would actually follow like all of his, all the stuff that he said he does in every single week, all the routines and so on, you would probably just live your life for biohacking. Basically, you wouldn't have too much time for your kids and wife or husband, or do stuff that you want to do. So yeah, I still think the majority of stuff that he recommends is amazing. There's no doubt about it. But if you really want to incorporate everything in your life, I don't think that's realistic, And last but not least, that's just one of the things I'm a bit cautious about is obviously he has a big team behind. I mean, there's no doubt about it, right? That's what I believe, at least. But I'm always wondering if one person with his team, obviously, can have such an extended know-how in all those different fields of biohacking, from nutrition to from physical performance, from longevity, from recovery, from whatnot. I'm not saying he doesn't have this know-how. I'm just saying like there are special experts, in the world that are really focused in each of those different fields that Ben talks about. And they've been studying this field for, years, for example. And obviously, they must have more know-how, right, than someone who has this broad know-how. So I think what Ben does really well is bring all this know-how and make it digestible, basically, in a way. But at the same time, if I would be searching for, let's say, an expert in the field of physical performance, I don't know if Ben would be a person to go to. Not that it isn't good, but if there's one person that is you know, focused only into improving physical performance, right? If that's like his main focus, his main work that he's doing, then I guess he must have more know-how. But I mean, that's not like a big negative thing about this, but it is just something, you know, I want to mention and kind of make this discussion rolling, because yeah, I wonder what you think about it. Can someone has such an extent know-how and be an expert in all these fields, or you need like really a huge team behind you that can support you with all the facts and recent studies and all the stuff that is ongoing? By the way, guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. I'll be super happy about it. So the final question is, do I recommend this book or not? Well, obviously that's not his book, that's Kindle, on which I have his book, but yeah, anyway. Yeah, so there is no doubt about it. Boundless is one of the most comprehensive, the most advanced, and one of the best books I ever read on biohacking. I think it's honestly the best book. So there is no doubt about it. If you want to learn about biohacking your body, your mind, your environment, your house, if you want to learn about recovery, physical performance, brain boosting and so on, then I definitely recommend buying Ben's book, you know. It's a very detailed book. It will give you a lot of step-by-step guides. I mean, I don't want to promote it too much, but it's really, when I was taking notes, you know, I really wrote a lot of stuff in it, and I think I need like a week or something to go through everything that he talked about. So yeah, it's a great book, no doubt about it. Yeah, I think he did a good job here. So yeah, I definitely recommend it. So yeah, if you want to order this book, there's a link below. You can just click on it. If you have any questions, guys, don't hesitate to contact me. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, wherever. Follow us, subscribe, and I hope to see you soon, guys. Take care.